Hey, followers, and welcome to week three with covert agent Patrick B. I'm coming to you live from, well, not live, because this is on YouTube. Now, I get a lot of questions about what it is exactly that I do. Are you really in the Army? Yes, actually, I really am in the Army. I've been in the Iowa National Guard for 11 years in August. I'm a sergeant. I'm actually an initial entry training instructor. I deal with new recruits to the Iowa National Guard. That's why in my video I actually had a black shirt on instead of a tan shirt under my uniform, for those of you who are familiar with AR-670-1 and the proper wear of the military uniform. What exactly is a covert agent? We are online remote support for people 24/7. All you have to do is visit us at support.geeksquad.com. Like I said, I am obviously Agent Patrick B. If I'm ever online, feel free to talk to me. A lot of you might be asking, what are you wearing? And I'm just going to point this out. I'm wearing my 12th Force shirt. That's right, I have a 12th Force t-shirt because I am a member of the 12th Force, and apparently, I'm a pretty big deal. I can't really talk about how I earned the t-shirt. It's very secretive, mostly because I don't know how I earned it. But if you have any questions at all, whether it's trying to find something in stock at a specific store or in a general area, if you have a tech-related question, if you have a question about something that might be on sale this week, hit us up at the 12th Force. It's just at 12th Force, spelled T-W-E-L-P-F-O-R-C-E. I believe we have over 2,500 Best Buy associates on Twitter, ranging from part-time Geek Squad agents all the way up to full-time supervisors and managers at corporate, who are here to answer your questions on Twitter. So make sure you hit us up on 12th Force. We would love, absolutely love to help you out. So I do have to apologize. This week it's a little bit short. Like I mentioned, I'm in the Iowa Army National Guard, and right now I'm actually doing my 2 weeks. Well, like not right now, but I am on AT, which is what they call the 2 weeks in the summer part of the contract. I work full-time down at Camp Dodge, Iowa, for 3 weeks because it's 15 days. But that will be over. Next week will be my last week, and then after that, these videos are going to get intense. So I hope you're ready. I'm ready. I've got plans. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you watch out for the next video next week. It's going to be great. And that's it. So, you can leave now.